Good evening. Oh, lovely to be back. Thank you so much. Good evening and welcome to the 2015 Talent Show. My name is Mr. Carnarelli, and I'm so pleased that you've come here tonight to see our show and to be part of what we're going to do this evening. Especially thank you on behalf of the music department, who proceeds from tonight's event will go to benefit in next year's events. Without further ado, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce our two MCs for the evening.
Just want to let you all know we have an array of phenomenal acts ahead of you. So, Carly.
Hey, Bryce.
You told me it was a black tie.
I thought it was. Is it?
No, it's dressed up.
Oh God, this is really awkward. I feel overdressed.
No. I mean, you still look fine. You're overdressed. Uh-huh. You're dressed like something.
You look pretty dead here.
Stop it. I mean, you back there, sweatpants, walk it off. I don't care.
Regardless, no matter how anyone's dressed, we do have a great show lined up for you tonight, so we hope you enjoy it. So please help us in welcoming our first act, Spencer Wilson, performing Life of the Party by Shawn Mendes.
Sorry. So baby, be the love of the
It did change. I thought it'd be a little more comfortable. Thank you again, Spencer, for that wonderful performance. Give him another round of applause. And I might jerk a few tears, so get your tissues ready. Welcome, Caitlin Renete, performing Murder of My Own.
Drug that intoxicated everyone's body, even my own, with pain and sorrow. I'm a murderer. I'm the murderer of my own life. My brother guides me, tells me where to go, saying he's been dying to meet me in places other than my dreams. My grandfather tells me I'm ready to go. I've learned what the smallest action could do to end your life right there. As I step forward and listen to the sirens coming, I kiss my forehead goodbye. I step into the shining light. Off to heaven I go, a place to finally let it all go.
Oh, better try time if you want to use it. It's whatever. I'm well, let me do continuous recording.
And
if you
seen
Bryce? Continuous recording. Yeah. Starts to go. If you open it, right? Just hit record over here. Yeah.
Bryce is
supposed
to be
four, so there's a little overlap.
It's really awkward now. Right, I see you.
Hey,
what are you doing? We're supposed to be introducing the next act.
Outside.
How are you doing?
Are we playing
hide and seek? Play hide and seek when the little talent show breaks. Come on. Fine.
Yes.
Just once.
Okay.
You have until 10.
Alright. you know, we're going to work together. I'm going to try and do poetry, right?
Poetry, that's cool.
I mean, it doesn't seem like it could be that bad.
Yeah, give it a shot. You're going to quit.
It's not too great because I just like wrote quick, but it's all right. Roses are red, violets are magenta. No, that was wrong.
Yeah,
hold on,
that was it.
I can try to think of one. I can think of one now.
Yeah, keep going.
Okay. Roses are red, oranges are orange. That's not working.
No, I don't think that's gonna end well. I'm not sure the poetry's your talent either, Bryce.
Oh. Okay.
We'll keep looking though. I promise, by the end of tonight we will find a talent for you.
Alright.
I swear. You know, this is the first year we've actually had poetry in the talent show.
Really?
Now next we actually have a really great poet. She's Sarah Beth Standard and she wrote her own poem titled Growing Up Fast. So please welcome her to the stage.
Faith that somehow life would turn around. The winds will pass and the storms will come. The worries within her heart will eventually disappear. Growing up forced upon innocence. Accepting the rough realities of the world within a matter of seconds. So small and fragile, yet strong and sturdy, an escape was never needed. So much pain and grief occurred within a child's life. Now imagine the emptiness this little girl must have felt. As if the world has disintegrated before your very hands. Yet she looked at the glass, half full rather than empty. No matter how treacherous the winds got or how hard life became, she always knew someone had it worse than her. Someone out there was letting go of their last ounce of breath while she kept breathing. Someone out there is begging and pleading for hydration when she bathed in it. An average mind sees only darkness, but a strong mind sees light within the darkness.
Thank you. Thank you.
please put your hands together and welcome our very own Jess McCoskey to the stage.
Poetry
poetry wasn't exactly your thing. This is a little different. Have you ever heard of slam poetry?
Yeah, I've heard of that.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, do you think you can give that a shot?
Sure.
I mean, we can try right now if you want, just like bounce some ideas off each other, just back and forth.
Yeah, that's fine. You'll help me out. You do it with me?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, let's give it a try. We're all there.
Okay.
Slam poetry.
Yelling.
Angry.
Waving my hands a lot.
Specific point of view on things.
Cynthia.
Cynthia.
Jesus died for our Cynthias.
Jesus Christ.
Runaway bride.
Julia Roberts.
Julia Rob Hurts.
Cynthia.
Cynthia. You're dead.
You are dead.
Beep boop beep, you're dead. That's a good one.
Still trying to believe them, but no matter what, I just can't find myself on my knees, wishing for lines to zigzag or some surround sound of a stereo to be heard. I guess it's too artificial for me. Just please forgive me for not being there. I don't believe I'm handling this well. This extended metaphor is just some plot points on a line of just trying to learn how to put in chronological order by what they tell me. At the end of the day, I am no angel. Just a once blind villager who was given the miracle of sight from a now crucified man. If you can't tell, I've been sleeping through Bibles, Torahs, Koran, just learning how to praise in peace. But no matter what ancient time texts that are chanted before bed, the only pulse that pumps through my head is your heart. It goes, thank you.
Once again, that was J.J. Rogers with the song called In God's Hands. So, for our next performance, we have a group of three. They will be performing the song Stay With Me by Sam Smith. For those of you who are not familiar with Sam Smith, he was a breakout artist last year. He won 4 Grammys, two of which were Best New Artist and Song of the Year. So please welcome Nadia Calabrese on vocals, Brooke Powers on alto saxophone, and Morgan Bronner on guitar. Introducing our next act. Will that...
Art, this is... Chris, what are you doing?
I'm introducing the next act.
No, I was supposed to be introducing the next act.
No, we're introducing the second act.
No, it was me. Remember this all?
No.
No, I was supposed to do this one.
I
already did that.
No, you're
supposed to do it. I'm doing this. No, stop. I'm doing this one.
Are you gonna let me introduce her or not?
No, I'm not gonna let you do it. I'm doing this one.
Okay. If you're gonna be that stubborn, there's only one way to settle it.
And what might that be?
I'm gonna have to fight for it.
Okay, fine. I'll fight for it.
It's a good thing we conveniently already happened to change into our fighting clothes.
Yeah, and it was pretty convenient that I brought my fighting moves. Alright, stop. I'm sorry, I need to be a little more stop. It's my fault, and I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. Alright. Here, you do it.
No, you can't.
Our next act is Marissa Tomaso. She will be singing the song Who You Are by Jessie J. Give her a round.
Thank you. shows that will just go and leave me alone. Real talk, real life, real love, good night with a smile. That's my home. That's my home. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Ashley. That was a wonderful performance. Now, some of you may know, some of you may not, but during the intermission, we did an audience poll to see what were the best 5 acts of the night so far. Now, without further ado, I would like to invite my lovely assistant, Carly, out here to bring us the top 5 countdown of the night. Thank you, lovely assistant. Lovely assistant, please read us number 5.
The 5th best act of the night, according to your votes, was Bryce's tap dance.
Oh boy. Let's go. Please. All right. Now that's out of the way. Number 4 tonight. Slam poetry performed by Bryce and Carly. Oh my God. Carly, please read us number 3.
3rd best act of the night was... It just says Bryce. Bryce in general.
Oh my God.
Really sweet audience.
You guys are all too kind. You're all too kind. Alright. Now, number 2, voted by all of you. Hold on. Oh? Carly Mastriano.
Maybe just a touch of a hand. crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, ooh, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause darling, your soul can never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever.
So I will just Get set up here. You're gonna be impressed. Next up, we have a dinosaurus line. Hey, all right. First up is the king. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. All right, everybody, put your hands together for James Brontosaurus. Alright, a yo-yo-yo. Next up is the raptor rat. I'm a raptor, doing what I can. Gonna eat everything till the appearance of man. Yo-yo, see me, I'm moving below the soil. But I'll be back, I'll be coming as oil. So, as Carly said, even though that was phenomenal, we will not be ending with me. We have one more act that still has yet to go. And the last act, believe it or not, will be performed by some of the teachers here at NVHS. Yes, you can applaud them. Without further ado, please welcome Mr. Sweet, Miss Dodds, Mr. Carnaroli, and Mr. Delizio.
Start that we get rich fast. I'ma clean up for you guys. found out the greatest cash compared to the things we had. We won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We'll be to the same job. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We'll be to the same.
Thank you.